Yo, this is WSoul13 bringing you Raid Shadow Legends. And today we gotta do the summon rush for Dreng. And it's actually a pretty decent one. I saw the 10x they gave us this time around. So, I think it's damage dealers for 10x. As always, if you're an FTP low spender, don't even look at the left side of the screen. Epics, though, are very good to look at. Right, so Zargala definitely is a great upgrade to War Maiden if you get her early enough. You know, she is really, really good. Royal Guard scales all the way up to like end game stuff. Everybody knows this. So Royal Guard definitely one of the best champs in the game because of this and even max HP damage AoE. But actually, this A3 isn't bad, right? So it's good for boss fights, it's good for Hydra, all sorts of stuff. The voids I'm not that keen on. Genbo, you get a 20% arena speed aura, 1% higher than Haikatu, not really that amazing. Gala Long Braids, I mean, she's okay, but not really somebody that I would break shards open for. So, what did we do last week? Did we do Void 2X last week? So most people probably don't have voids to crack today. Which makes sense, right? Because they probably cracked their voids last week for a 2x. So let's take a look at Summon Rush. Oh, Dungeon Divers is ending today. I have to finish that today. Yeah, the Dungeon Divers is a drag, yo. That's kind of like part of the fusion event that's not that appealing to me. okay, so let's see. Looks like they've stuck with predictability here, which is great. So we can get the five fragments we need for Dreng at 1750, which is three sacreds and some leftovers, right? Which probably I'm just going to do with Mystery Shards since I'm at Champ Training Tournament anyway. Is it Champ Training Tournament still? Or did that expire already? I think we still have a few hours left of that, if I'm not mistaken. Champ Training, okay, so it expires today. Fire Knight, I already got that. Classic Arena Takedown, I haven't gotten this yet. Alright, so something to look forward to then, right? Alright, so we're going to have to play today, right? Sacred Shards, let's pull three. So I can get my fragments going. What do we get? Alright. First up is Gerard. What does this guy do? Is this guy the immune to fear, true fear? Yeah, not really that useful. Oh, legendary, who we get? Candy? What? Oh my god, no way. Did I get a 10x Lego? Oh, I did. Oh man. I rarely get 10x Legos. This might be the first time I got a 10x Lego. Is this the first time ever in 3 years, almost? In 2.5 years, this might be the first time I got a 10x Lego. Okay, Candy's not bad. Candy's still good. We had this discussion when they offered up Candy as a guaranteed champ. And then this is the last one for me. Who did I get? Oh, Occult Brawler. All right, that's not bad. Occult Brawler is pretty good. So I think we're good there, right? That's our three. That should bring us to 1500 points right here, which means 250 mystery shards. So yeah, cool. All right. Well, I got a Lego. Oh man. All right, guys. Hopefully your pulls are pretty good. If you're going for Dreng, right? What else do we need to do? I think that's it. I think we covered everything. So we'll see y'all next time. That's short and sweet. Adios.